On that moment before all moments, on that morn before the world was born, did we the cadence of divine music hear? In this lowly world, I hear that music near and far. In the plucking of the ubud and the tar, and the shepherd's neigh breathing upon the hills, in the chanting of the birds, and the singing of the whales, and even in the silent invocation of the mountains and the stars. But most of all, it is in solitude with thee, when I and thou are alone in intimacy, that I hear so clearly the cadence of that music divine.
Oh,
Thy mercy encompasses us, O Lord. As life in the domain of death. As knowledge in the sea of ignorance. As the inebriating beauty of thy face, reflecting through earthly forms, in a world which without them would suffocate of its own ugliness. How to thank thee, O Lord, when the very breath that thanks thee is vivified by thy ever-present mercy. For is not the very substance of existence, the breath of thy compassion manifested? And is not the love which quickens life a reflection of thy love for thine own theophany?
Thank you. مجدون لك.
Let us not forget who we are, whence we came, where we shall go. We have now fallen and forgotten who we are, wandering on earth with no compass in hand. But we can remember. Let us not forget. Let us not forget that although cast in this lowly world, although blinded by veils of neglect and heedlessness, we are placed here on earth to remember. To remember who we are as we make this journey of earthly life.
Let us not forget. Let us not forget who we are, whence we came, where we shall go. Let us not forget, we have now fallen and forgotten who we are, wandering on earth with no compass in hand. But we can remember. We can remember. Let us not forget that although cast in this lonely world, let us not forget, although blinded by veils and neglect and heedlessness, we are placed here on earth to remember. To remember
who we really are as we make this journey of earthly life.
To remember
who we really are as we make this journey of earthly life. Forgotten who we are, wandering on earth with no compass in hand. To remember who we really are as we make this journey of earthly love.
To remember we came, where we shall go.
From east to west, the light of his word does shine, for it issues from that central pole divine, which is neither to the east nor the west confined, and yet both east and west in its light unites.
From east to west, the light of his word does shine, for it issues from that central pole, central pole divine, which is neither to the east nor the west confined, and yet both east and west in its light unites. From east to west, the light of his word does shine, for it issues from that central pole divine, which is neither to the east nor the west confined, and yet both east and west in its light unites.
La ilaha illallah.
عشقت آنچنان مستم که دیگر خود نمیدانم، در این مستی بوم حیران و با این حال خاموشم. نه دوریت بود ممکن، نه آغوش پر از مهرت، زبوی زلف مشکینت، ولی همواره مدهوشم. روخت بکشای ای ساقی که جانم در طلب باشد، بده یک جرعه زان باده برد هم دم و هم هوشم. در این دیر پر از مهنت بسی سختی پذیرفتم، به این اندیشه تا روزی شراب معرفت نوشم. در این عالم تو را دارم، تو را دارم به تنهایی، وصالت غایت عمرم، در این ره همچنان کوشم. بود شور لقاءت همچو آتش در درون من، در این آتش همی سوزم، ولی فانی و خاموشم.
آنچنان مستم که دیگر خود نمیدانم، در این مستی بوم حیران و با این حال خاموشم. ندوریت بود ممکن، نه آغوش پر از مهرت، زبوی زلف مشکینت، ولی همواره مدهوشم. رخت بگشای ای ساقی که جانم در طلب باشد، بده یک جرعه زان باده برد همدم به هم هوشم. در این دیر پر از مهنت بسی سختی پذیرفتم، به این اندیشه تا روزی شراب معرفت نوشم. رسالت غایت عمرم، در این در همچنان کوشم. رخت بگشای ای ساقی که جانم در طلب باشد، بده یک جرعه زان باده برد همدم به هم هوشم. در این دیر پر از مهنت بسی سختی پذیرفتم، به این اندیشه تا روزی شراب معرفت نوشم. همچو آتش در درون من، در این آتش همی سوزم ولی فانی و خاموشم. ز عشقت آنچنان مستم که دیگر خود نمیدانم. رخت بگشای ای ساقی که جانم در طلب باشد، بده یک جرعه زان باده برد همدم به هم هوشم. در این دیر پر از مهنت بسی سختی پذیرفتم، به این اندیشه تا روزی شراب معرفت نوشم.
رخت بگشای ای ساقی که جانم در طلب باشد، بده یک جرعه زان باده برد همدم به هم هوشم. در این دیر پر از مهنت بسی سختی پذیرفتم، به این اندیشه تا روزی شراب معرفت نوشم.
From the moment we into this world are born, our journey begins to the origin from which we came. Our life is a readying for that return. Return to whence it all began. Nature's ever recurrent rhythms, this truth reveal and remind us through the birth and death, spring and autumn of vegetal life, of the great cycle of our own earthly existence, whose omega is the return to the alpha, the all. With the autumn breeze, the tree colors turn. Forests become a rainbow of shimmering hues, yellows and purples and reds vie with the greens in a geometry sublime, intricate beyond our ken, to create a symphony of forms of endless beauty. Nature dresses in her most noble garb, to be worthy of being present before the majestic King, to whom all things do return. And return it does, as its colors diminish, as hues fade away into a subtle colorlessness, which yet all colors contains, a death which is also new life. The Gnostic lives in this world of change, aware constantly of the return which the origin of true life is. He sees in autumn's majesty that return for which he yearns, which for him is the spring of heavenly life. If spring be the origin of life below, autumn is the spring of eternal life, the life for the return to which the Gnostic lives here on earth. And so for him, autumn is the spring of life divine, heralding the return to the life that never ends.
كل محتاج
لا إله إلا
أنت لك الغنى ومثلي من يخطئ ومثلك من يعفو
لا إله إلا الله
أنت الذي أبدى أبدى الودادة تكرما ومثلك من يرعى ومثلي من يجفو ولم يصف لا والله إلا له يصف
إنني بحماك
سواك
قد أتيت إليك فالأمان لديك والعماد عليك
كناني بحماك الله يا الله
الله يا الله.